Well, happening now, a popular chicken restaurant in Tupelo is closing down. Abner's restaurant posted these signs on the outside of their restaurant saying that after 18 years, they made the difficult decision to permanently close their doors. On the signs, they thank everyone who supported them for over a decade. Abner's does have another location in North Mississippi. It's right off the square in Oxford.